The highlights will show that this game started very well with Nigeria on the front foot. Now that is the pass taken by Nigeria. The ball just punts forward. And Paul Onwuachu, a matter of 8 seconds or so, or in fact it could be as little as 6 seconds from kickoff, and that's what resulted. Fantastic goal for Nigeria. Paul Onwuachu, the man that's making his first start for the Nigerian side, really blasting that one in. And I am sure that Abdulrahim Mahmoud in goal for the Pharaohs never expected it. He never saw it coming. Take a look at that again. He just beats his man, one beating, just one tap of the ball, leaves his man for dead, and then looks up. The next moment, he lets fly. The goalkeeper flew, but he couldn't fly close to the ball at all. There was nothing he could do. Look at that again. A determined effort, and it's a killer instinct that he has. Alex Iwobi, very happy. All the Super Eagles, very happy. Alex Iwobi could have done better with that one. And it's short. The Nigerian comes down. It's a free kick. Free kick quickly taken by John Ogu. Well, what a way to start. Nigeria very, very quickly laying down the marker here at the Stephen Keshi Stadium. High-profile international friendly between Nigeria, the Eagles of Nigeria, and the Pharaohs of Egypt. That, it wasn't taking any chances at all. Said that the referee's whistle had already gone to the defense as well. It's not quite worked for them. But they're really being very careful. Amr Wadda again. Interchange of passes. That pass from Mohamed Elneny was way too strong.
I liked why he was very apologetic, because that ball was actually made for Hassan Mahmoud, but it was too hard.
Forget, that's Henry Onyekuru. He plays for Galatasaray on loan from Everton of England. Onyekuru has done tremendously well this season. Excellent football from captain of the side for the day. And Henry Onyekuru again. He can be very nimble on his feet. He's brought down, and the referee gives a free kick to Nigeria.
Henry should know he's not the referee. You have to keep playing till the referee blows. The flag has not gone off, and he just stopped playing.
Well, sometimes it does help you. The way he stopped actually must have made up the referee's mind for him.
Most of the heads get to it, but none of the heads could bring the ball down.
I think, again, it was Paul Onwuachu. He couldn't keep it down. Governor of Delta State enjoying play here. You could see the trick that Amr Wadda wanted to perform there. The Nigerians playing more cautiously now. No adventurers rushing forward. Excellent football.
What a shot that was! That's Aldemegued Islam. What a shot! And Ezawa was fast to react to it. Fantastic save from Ezawa.